My research is about investigations of risk associated with tropical bacterial pathogens under various laboratory conditions. I have been working at Mahidol Oxford Tropical Medicine Research Unit since 2009 as biosafety officer. The last 3 decades, gram-negative microorganisms predominant in laboratory and hospital acquired infections. This database can help biosafety officer to carry out quantitative risk assessment of laboratory procedures. I have 3 experiments of my study. First one, I need to determine the number of bacteria that can survive on many types of material that we use to build the laboratory facility. For the second experiments, we try to count the number and investigate the efficiency of disinfectant that can decontaminate the bacteria that lab worker use to decontaminate equipment in the laboratory. And the last one, we design a series of accidents and we will count the number of bacteria in each activities by using a sampling machines. I have joined some of online training course with the Open University, so that course is useful for me in part of my project. Some microorganisms can cause human disease. I hope this database can help people who are working in the laboratory to work with microorganisms safely.